Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Ameisha Maria. This video, we are throwing it way back and we are trying the Wrap, Snap, and Go Comfort Hair Rollers. I don't know if you guys remember these, but these came out years ago. I remember my mom using these when I was a kid. And the other day we were going through our hair supply closet and I came across these. And I was like, hey, I might as well try them, see if they work for me. So I already washed, conditioned, blow dried, and straightened my hair. Now I want some curls in my hair, especially since I put too much oil. My hair is a little stiff, so I can't wear it straight. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and use these guys. I think in this pack, when I counted, there were 12 of these in it. And this is what it looks like. And it snaps. Boop. And there you go. So I don't have any type of method in mind as to how I'm going to do them. I'm just going to make random sections of my hair, roll it up, snap it, and we'll see how it comes out. So I'm going to go ahead and do that and I'll check back in with you once I'm done. I used all 12 of them. I honestly could have used more. Some of the section I had to make really big, especially in the back, but this is what it looks like. I'll show you the back too. Boom, boom, boom. See, like these, I wish I could have split these sections up, but it is what it is. I'm curious to see how these curls are going to come out. I definitely would recommend for you to not use them on wet hair and to use them on straightened hair. And I only say that because one, these are cloth, so you don't want, it won't be good for wet hair. And two, they don't get really tight at the roots. Like there's no way for me to really like make it the roots really, really tight. So that's why I say you want to do it on straight hair. Just so you can get a better look. I feel like if my hair was just stretched or just blow dried, it will be extremely bushy at the root and then probably curl the rest of the way. But we'll see how it will come out tomorrow. Okay guys, so I'll see you tomorrow. In the video it'll be 1 second, so bye. So this is how it looks. I like it. I really do. I can definitely see myself using these whenever my hair is straight and I do want to add a curl. I think the curls look great. They're nice and bouncy and flowy. They're not super weighed down. I love, like, I just basically just finger combed them and it came out like this. Only thing I don't really care for is this part down the middle. I don't know. I had reservations as to whether I wanted to do a middle part or a side part. I think when it comes to me and like these type of curls, I don't think I like it with the middle part. So I'm just going to, you know, do a little side action and see how it goes. Let me see. Oh yeah. Oh yes, sexy, yes. This is it. Okay, yeah, I definitely like a side part with these curls better. Like that, just this little swooped over motion, I think it's really cute. Yeah, I like this for sure. Yeah, okay, yep, this is it. This is the style. So yeah, all in all, definitely love these things. Like I said, they are definitely a throwback for me. Just this, me doing my hair with these just brought back so many memories with my mom and I, and it's just, these are so nostalgic for me. I love them. So adding these to my hair collection, they're not my mom's no more, they're mine. But yeah, if you do want to purchase some, I'll leave a link to Amazon down below in the description bar. I did see online that they sell them at Walgreens and Walmart, so you can check those places out too, to see if they sell them there. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and go ahead and click that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.